It kind of sucks that you have to sit through this entire thing, though, right here. Do you ever want to punch yourself in the face for procrastinating and yeah, but I never got around to it. I highly doubt anyone would actually punch themselves. Like, they'd want to, but they don't, because it hurt. Yeah, it's Dead Ops. Dead Ops 2. They added it. They changed a few things, but aside from that, it's pretty much exactly the same. Money, money, money. So I'm gonna play this until I die, then I'm gonna go back to multiplayer. Ain't about the money. Now I know. Oh, there's money up here. I think the thing said the farthest I got was 21. I think. I don't remember. And that was my first try on it. I never actually seen the end of Dead Ops 1, so I don't even know if there is an end. But apparently, the first monkey dude dies. And now, I guess a relative of his is trying to avenge him. That's how it works. The adrenaline rush. Not really. This merry-go-round. I used to always do this. Now my phone went off. Your game's updating? Okay. Why does it take so long for your thing to update? I just noticed that it said challenger in such a squeaky voice, oh my gosh. I didn't even know if it said it at all. These void things like taking all the little money, all the like items and stuff that drop. They want to get rid of. Run away, run away, run away! Boy, he didn't see me. My presence will be known. I'm rich. I always knew it'd happen someday. Oh, I almost touched it. I always end up running into the. Oh, God. Let's go left. I kind of want to go down, but let's go left. Oh, I'm dying. When you see the quad feed, you choke. I got a chicken. Oh, he touched the pole. Yeah, I think the first time I made it to was that city, I think.
next round.
The reason I always ran into the poles on accident is because I was mistaken for like a drop. I don't know what happened there. I just messed up. You aren't supposed to die if we go. But we made the life back. Let the merry-go-round. Even though I'm gone, I'm always the child at the bone. Let the merry-go-round. Always the child at the bone. Air drops from somewhere. Oh no, oh wait, yeah. I thought that was the whole first person thing. Go. Monkey! I lied. We need it. We need it. This would be better. Oh, coming over cows too. Cool. We're messing up because we keep dying. First thing you have to, well, you have to, complete the laps before time runs out. And for like every zombie you run over and stuff like that, you gain more time. Oh, I missed. It's actually a lot harder than you think, though. Oh, no. The wire slows you down. I'd get those gems. Come on, Fuko. Oh, no, I messed up. I've never beat this. So I really want to. Any more zombies? Oh, they're gonna make it! Is there Fuko? No. I was right there, dude. No. Oops, I did not mean to use my nuke. I was just trying to fix my earbud. Oh well. Shake your mom when I'm in need. Oh, this one's kind of annoying. Where's the drop? I need a drop. I need a drop. It reloaded. That's different. Fast boy. No! A speed boost. Right. I'm mad. Let's touch the pole again. Yeah. My money. It's not yours. Skull rain. Skulls are basically kind of like damage boost, I guess. Pack a punch. And I died again. My magnet though. Almost walked into more zombies. I need to stop dying. Dude! What? Where did you even come from? As soon as I mentioned something about dying. Bonus room. That would have given me a life too. Q-tip. I need to get on. Your thing needs to hurry up and update. Oh god, it scared me. I was like, flying zombie! Go on, Fuku. Hey. We found that bonus room. Dude, look at all the electric things I have. I'm Magneto. And I can't see. Yeah,
you have to have it like this. Anything. No! I don't want that.
No, I killed that zombie, dude. Here we go. Derping. A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. Did oops. Two. Oh, I. They got like shadow zombies. You get these skulls. No, dude! No, I wanted the shotgun! You can make it! I didn't make it. That works. Hate this room. There's this place, especially that room. Ah, my earbud. I didn't know I could pause. Garbage truck outside. I hate this place. How do I leave? Honestly, a shotgun's like the best thing. Dude, no, I seen the fucking zombie. I needed that nuke too. I don't lie, I actually need it to save it. Oh, I was just a thing. That wasn't turned on, I would have died. And now we're at this place. Go, Fuka! Woo! Made a couple lives. Alright, so I'm pretty sure that is over here. I don't know what that is. Let's touch this. This is giving me more money. I wanted like a different, I wanted like an actual boost that would help. Speed or power would have been good. No, I didn't mean to do that. so up! Dude, what? It didn't even touch me. I lost round. My neck hurts. Oh, see, this is the place I hated. And I'm pretty sure it's where I died. It's definitely where I died. This is why I need my nukes. Nope! Oh my god. So I used like all my speed boosts in this room by itself. Hey, GB.
Sorry?
I didn't hear it. Well, why do you even worry about if you have keys? I couldn't kill it. What you say, G? This is definitely the arena where I died. And it was this exact round, I'm pretty sure, if this is 21. No! This is it. This is definitely it. I got a skull companion? I mean, skeleton companion? That's awesome. But it's not doing anything. Burn! Skeleton, you're awesome. No, they killed my skeleton. You got your money. I don't want it. I don't need it. Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. I needed all of these. So many nukes! But I don't have extra life. No, I was calling in another nuke. No, dude. I almost had another life, too. I think I beat my score, though. Boy, what was that? 23? Yeah, I beat my score.